In this video, we learn how to solve one-dimensional wave equation using the method of separation of variables. We know that the wave equation is given by dou square y by dou t square is equal to c square into dou square y by dou x square, where c square equal to capital T by m, where capital T is the tension applied to the string and m is the mass per unit length. Or we can write it as dou square y by dou x square is equal to 1 by c square into dou square y by dou t square. Let us label this given equation as equation 1. Now assume that the solution of this equation 1 is of the form x of x into t of t, where capital X is purely function of x and capital T is purely function of small t. Now we require dou square y by dou x square and dou square y by dou t square to substitute in equation 1. Let us evaluate them. Dou y by dou x is given by capital T into derivative of x of x with respect to x, that is denoted by capital X dash. Once again differentiate the expression partially with respect to x, we get dou square y by dou x square equal to capital T into x double dash, where x double dash is the second derivative of x with respect to x. Now we require dou square y by dou t square. For that, first we differentiate y partially with respect to t. Then capital X is constant into t dash, where t dash is the derivative of t, capital T with respect to small t. To get dou square y by dou t square, we differentiate once again partially with respect to t. We get capital X into t double dash, where t double dash is the second derivative of t with respect to small t. Now let us substitute these values in equation 1. Then we have x double dash of t equal to 1 by c square into x t double dash. Let us separate the variables. Then we get x double dash divided by capital X is equal to 1 by c square into t double dash by capital T equal to a constant. We call it as k. Now we solve the problem under three cases, because this constant k can have three different values. K can be 0, k can be positive, or k can be negative. Let us take the first case, that is when k is equal to 0. If k is equal to 0, we will get x double dash by x is equal to 0. That means x double dash is equal to 0. Then if the second derivative of capital X of x is equal to 0, we integrate this first one times with respect to x, we get x dash is equal to some arbitrary constant, say c1. Once again differentiate the same to get capital X. We will get, on the right we have c1 into integral dx, that is c1 into x plus another constant of integration, say c2. Using the analogous method over here, that is 1 by c square into t double dash by t is equal to 0, we obtain t double dash is equal to 0. As we have integrated here also we can integrate two times with respect to t. We get capital T of t equal to c3 into t plus c4. Then the solution y of x t is given by capital X into capital T, that is c1 x plus c2 into c3 t plus c4. Now let us consider the second case, that is when k is positive. If k is positive, we can write it as a perfect square of the form k is equal to p square. Then the first fraction will give the expression x double dash by x is equal to p square. Let us try to solve this. X double dash minus p square x is equal to 0. Taking the auxiliary equation corresponding to this, we will get d square minus p square is equal to 0, and the roots of the equation are plus or minus p. Hence the corresponding solution is given by capital X of x is equal to c1 e raised to px plus c2 e raised to minus px. Analogously, here we will get t double dash equal to p square c square into t, that is t double dash minus c square p square into t is equal to 0. The auxiliary equation corresponding to this ordinary differential equation is d square t minus c square p square into t. Auxiliary equation is d square minus c square p square is equal to 0. Roots of the auxiliary equation are cp and minus cp. The corresponding solution is given by t of t equal to c3 e raised to cpt plus c4 e raised to minus cpt. Substituting both of them in y of xt, we get c1 e raised to px into c2 e raised to minus px into c3 e raised to cpt plus c4 e raised to minus cpt. Now one more case we have to handle, that is when k is negative. Let if k is negative, let us take it as minus p square. Then the first fraction will become x double dash by x is equal to minus p square. Cross multiplying and transforming the terms to the left, we will get x double dash plus p square x is equal to 0. Now the roots of the auxiliary equation are plus or minus pi. Since we have two distinct complex roots having real parts equal to 0 and imaginary part equal to p, the solution is given by x of x is equal to c1 cos px plus c2 sin px. Analogously, consider the second ratio, we will get 1 by c square into t double dash by t is equal to k, that is minus p square. Then so on simplification we get t double dash plus c square p square into t is equal to 0. The auxiliary equation is d square plus c square p square is equal to 0. Roots are plus or minus cpi. Here also we can see that we have two distinct complex roots with real part is equal to 0 and imaginary part is c into p. Hence the solution is given by t of t is equal to c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt. Substituting these two solutions in equation 2, we get the required solution y of xt as c1 cos px plus c2 sin px into c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt. Thus the various possible solutions of the wave equation are y of x t equal to c1x plus c2 into c3t plus c4. Second solution is y of x t is equal to c1 e raised to px plus c2 e raised to minus px into c3 e raised to cpt plus c4 e raised to minus cpt. And the third solution is given by y of x t is equal to c1 cos px plus c2 sin px into c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt. Of these three solutions, we have to choose the solution which is consistent with the physical nature of the problem. As we would be dealing with vibrations, y must be a periodic function of x and t. Hence the displacement y of x t must contain trigonometric terms. Thus the only suitable solution of the wave equation is the third solution, that is y of x t is equal to c1 cos px plus c2 sin px into c3 cos cpt plus c4 sin cpt.